el mensaje de Dios.
வணக்கம், நமஸ்காரம், நமஸ்தே, ஓம் சாராம். மை ஹம்பிள் அப்பாலஜிஸ் ஃபார் ஸ்டார்டிங் சோ லேட். ப்ளீஸ் ஃபர்கிவ் அஸ் கேட்ச் அஸ் ஆஃப் தி சர்வீ. இயர் அகோ தி நாடி ஃபேமிலி ஃபார் தி சேட் லாஸ் ஆஃப் தி லேட் மிஸ்டர் பெர்மா நாயா நாயா. வாஸ் போர்ன் ஆன் தி 20th ஆஃப் ஏப்ரல் 1950 and passed on the 1st of May 2023 at the age of 73. He leaves wife, Ramarani Naidu, children, Vanessa Naidu, Shemaine Naidu, son-in-law Indran Naidu, grandchildren Jabal Mudli, Larelle Mudli and Valnice Naidu, and a host of family friends and loving neighbors. Ladies and gentlemen, this afternoon's service was rendered by the Saraswati Service Group. And if you're familiar with the songs that you're going to sing, we'd love you to be part of the service. Shall we all rise with opening prayer, please?
முத்திடனும் சொன்னவனே
Thank you.
நெஞ்சில் சிற்றம்பலம்
Oh. கையிலாதே மூடிருக்கெல்லாம் கையில் பார்வதி அம்மா
ஓம் நம சிவாய, ஓம் நம சிவாய, ஓம் நம சிவாய. கங்கை அணிந்தவா தந்தோடும்
சாயே விஷாந்தி பாபா. shanti sai re shanti baba shivaya shivaya namah shivaya 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 namah shivaya 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 namah shivaya 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 namah shivaya re shanti sai shanti baba shanti sai shanti baba shirdi sai krishna kehlaye shirdi sai krishna kehlaye namo namo sai bajo bajo baba sai namo namo sai namo namo sai namo namo sai namo namo sai namo sai nata sai namo sai nata sai namo sai nata shanti sai shanti baba shanti sai shanti baba shivaya shivaya namah shivaya 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 namah shivaya shivaya namah shivaya 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 namah shanti sai shanti baba shanti sai shanti baba shirdi sai krishna kehlaye shirdi sai krishna kehlaye namo namo sai bajo bajo baba namo namo sai bajo bajo baba sai namo namo sai namo namo sai namo namo sai namo namo sai namo sai nata sai namo sai nata sai namo sai nata re shanti sai re shanti baba re shanti sai re shanti baba எங்கோ நான் விழுந்தேன் அறியாமல் நுழைந்தேன் என் நேசி தேடி வந்து நெஞ்சாரை அழைத்து முத்தங்கள் கொடுத்து நிரலாய் மாறிவிட்டேன் நெஞ்சாரை முத்தங்கள் கொடுத்து நிரலாய் மாறிவிட்டே என்ன பாப்பிதாவே அன்பான தேவ அருமையரசகரே ஆவியானவரே என்ன பாப்பிதாவே அன்பான தேவ அருமையரசகரே தேடி வந்தே
Thank you. Best friend, counselor, and now my angel. Good afternoon, family and friends. Thank you for being a part of the special afternoon in gracing the yearly memorial of our dad, my king. My dad got his angel wings a year ago, leaving behind his wife, two daughters, a son-in-law, three grandkids, seven sisters, and his brother. As the eldest child to my dad, I stand here, and it's so hard to characterize the specific loss that one feels when losing a parent. But to speak of him from character and how he always was full of laughs and in always good spirits, even through his last weeks fighting his illness, he kept in high spirits. I thank the Lord for my dad's salvation standing here, and it gives me much joy knowing that he's up in heaven. My fondest memories of my dad goes back to when we were growing up. Dad had many friends, always coming home to see him. His character allowed him for people to be drawn to him, wanting to always be close to him, and him always wanting to lend a hand out to help someone. His daughters were his pride and joy. Never did we hear a harsh word from Dad, but rather always words of encouragement and wisdom. He was definitely the light in my darkest of days, always saying to me, "You can do anything, and I'm so proud of you." My dad's favorite words was, "I love you." I remember the first time that he said this to me, and he said, "Don't ever put the phone down on me without saying I love you, making sure it comes from the heart." He would say this unconditionally, never being afraid to express himself to me in any which way, showing me how he truly felt of us. His love was undeniable. His love for family and building relationships were his strongholds. People are here today because of those dear relationships. His birthday was his highlight, always reminding me ahead of, in advance of his celebrations and how he wanted all his family. He wanted laughter, great food, and enjoyment. That was his ideal family. You may no longer be here. However, the 20th of April will always be a day that I will celebrate a great life in my heart. My most cherished conversations were always around your favorite soccer team, Liverpool. And I know that you're still standing next to me, cheering along with me in the living room. You will be right just beside me, Dad, screaming along, and that I know. Dad, today I want to thank you for being a pivotal part of my life, being my biggest cheerleader and critic at the same time. I am the woman today because of you. May the heavens light with your presence. Years may come and go, but your love will live forever in my heart. I love you, Dad. I also want to take this opportunity to thank all my aunts and uncle for their support in the last few months, and especially for today, for coming together to make this a very special send-off for Dad. Thank you.
Thank you, Vanessa, for that beautiful tribute. Our next speaker is the other daughter, Shemaine.
Good evening, everybody. Where do I start? For me, losing my dad, it feels like it happened yesterday. I have so much of memories of my dad, and where do I start with it? I miss you, Dad, and I love you so much. And every day I have to live with this for the rest of my life until we meet in heaven again. Thank you.
Very emotional, Shemaine, ladies and gentlemen. That's a feeling when you lose your loved ones and when you're so close to them. It's difficult even to say hello or say a couple of words. We now move on to the second half, ladies and gentlemen, where we're going to call up the family, friends and relatives to come to the front of the altar and offer a prayer to our dear dad. And there's some house rules to follow when you come to. We turn the lamp 3 times, offer the altar 3 times, flower petals on the left-hand side, you turn it around the photograph, and you put it onto a tray on the right-hand side. You do a prayer. If you want to kneel down, you can kneel. You can put your dot, and you can go back to your place. We sing the Tevarim songs, so we call up the immediate family first, followed by friends and relatives.
ॐ नमः शिवाय ॐ नमः शिवाय ॐ नमः शिवाय
Yeah. அம்மையப்பா குரு தெய்வமே, அம்மையப்பா முதல்வனே நம் சிவாயா, முதல்வனே நம் சிவாயா. Thank you. and your pain gone away. Tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, you can make your way to the dining hall. I think the waiters are waiting for you to help yourself and enjoy this early supper. Thank you. The service attended by the service with the service group from Phoenix. My accompanying musicians are on tabla was Sam Kista, harmonium was Mervyn Ramsamy, and my name is Mervyn Kista. Mika Mika Nandri, please drive home safely. Bada continue.
Thank you.